know, I told my husband, Miguel, I have to go in. And he, you know, was like, why? You know, and I couldn't describe it to him. It was just something that I was feeling. And so I ended up going into the emergency room. And when I got there, they, you know, asked me some questions, like, what are you here? You know, are you having contractions? Like, what are your symptoms? And again, I was like, I don't know how to describe it. There's just something off. And even though I felt like something was off, I was expecting them to be, you know, to say, you're okay, you're kind of, you know, overreacting.